This guy is crazy. This guy decided to clean his air filter with a firecracker.
Perfecto.
So when he saw this on internet, he decided to try it out. He picks an explosive, puts fire on it, and places it under the air filter. Yeah, this is why you don't use dynamite for this.